Krypton. Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. contact automation, you have to contact the person and then you can do automation.
I was just waiting for you. Thank you.
Pain
or
pleasure.
So I guess now is the time I'm supposed to do that thank you thing, right? So I want to start out and thank all of you for being here tonight. It's really hard to see you guys because it's getting lit up here. I hope you guys are having a great time. I'm hoping you're enjoying everything that you're seeing in here. I want to first off start out and thank my professors who have helped me get this far. So we'll start percussion-wise. We'll go back to Dan Kennedy, Chris Froh, and then we have the lovely Jordan Shippey, whatever Jordan is in. So those three amazing gentlemen have got me to this point thus far, and I'll be taking myself to Ohio. I know my kids laugh at the word Ohio. I'll be taking myself to Ohio in the fall for my doctorate degree. I also want to thank my lovely girlfriend. Where is my lovely girlfriend? She helped me do this lovely array of lights. She also is there when I'm really feeling it after teaching a long day or working a long day. And she just takes a lot off my plate. So I am going to miss her dearly when I go to Ohio. I want to thank my students because I know they drove all the way out here or their parents drove them all the way out here. I'm glad you guys always come to my recitals. And then I want to thank the friends, families, studio, anybody else who's here. Thank you guys again for coming out and joining. Cool? Sweet. Let's do one more.